What are the limits of your power? Should be simple. What could go wrong? This shield's about to get a whole lot stronger. That should do it. Here again.
I take it you refuse.
To my health, although I'm full. Am I interrupting something? Farewell.
Prince Arthur.
take it. Have a look here. Mate. Juicy. Oh, good.
Murder.
Right.
Your progress has been duly noted, boy.
Should help.
Shall have it done.
on to the next one. Of chaos has expired. I have to pick a side.
Cheers, I'll take it, man.
I can swarm it.
So that's the way it is then. Ready, Aegis?
cousin.
Let's have it out between us then.
Seconds, right? The extra coin. Pleasant temperature. See what else. That's Godspeed, all right. stronger still.
For the fight.
Olympus, I accept this message. I accept this message.
How goes it, Zagreus? I can't stay long, so how about... What do you say we end this quickly?
I'd stay short, and sounds good to me. Hold on.
keep fighting.
Looks handy.
Shall pay for that. Enough.
There we are.
Later, okay? for you, good shade.
Let's think about this. See here. You. Oh, I hate this stuff. It's no use. Satyr sack already. A whole entire sack of something. Let's liven things up. Time to deliver the goods. I can use this.
A message for you, boss. Oh, you get the gist.
Good enough to eat.
Oh.
vigilant Cerberus decides to look the other way this once.
Thank you, boy.
Hate to keep you from your parchment work.
The Shield of Chaos. What a monstrous thing. How suitable for you.
Fire! mine.
After defeating his lord father yet again, Prince Zagreus begins to shiver and catch cold. And, as is well known, there sadly is no cure for such a thing. Ah!
That was interesting.